The Empire Windrush brings to Britain 500 Jamaicans. Many are ex-service men who know England. They serve this country well. In Jamaica, they couldn't find work. Discouraged but full of hope, they sail for Britain. The Colonial Office gives them a more cordial reception than was at first in visiting.
Now, may I ask you your name?
Lord Kitchener.
Lord Kitchener. Now, I'm told that you are really the king of calypso singers. Is that right?
Yes, that's true.
Now, will you sing for us?
Right now.
Yes.
London is the place for me. London, this lovely city. You can go to France or America, India, Asia, or Australia, but you must come back to London City. Well, believe me, I am speaking broad-mindedly. I am glad to know my mother country. I've been traveling the countries years ago, but this is the place I wanted to know, darling. This is the place for me.